過酷な
6 years and you fear your brother might be dead. Let me assure you, he's alive, but his life is indeed threatened. He only has a matter of time until the government gets to him and takes back what they think belongs to him. It seems you are reaching the end of your life as well. Your mind slowly fading, that parasite spreading slowly and turning you into a mindless, instinctual abomination. Forever quarantined inside that suit of yours. At least they gave you one of those suits because you're a respected doctor. Many people infected were quarantined by other means. Michael, there's something bigger going on here. Something you will never understand until the time is right. Just remember, you are the catalyst to the events that are about to unfold. But... don't expect a happy ending.
Space station. The reason I say might is because usually when the breach alarm is tripped, we have visual signs of intruders. This time we are not sure what tripped the alarm. We've had encounters with pirates before, so it's best to be on your guard. I suggest you pick up the gun on your left, just in case. There is another matter at hand. The captain wants you aboard the observation deck. He said to tell you there is something important that he needs to discuss with you in person. Well, Doctor, you better get going, and remember to stay alert. Who knows, this breach might not be a false alarm.
Something important I need to tell you about your brother. Only a few people know why your brother is wanted by the government. Your brother has stolen a part of the sacred energy source humanity discovered centuries ago. Without the part your brother has, humanity won't be able to further study the energy and therefore advance humanity to new heights. The advanced technology you see now was all made possible because of that energy source. Without it, and our ability to study and understand its true potential, humanity won't be able to advance in technology any further. Just to let you know, once we get on Mars and find your brother, he might refuse to hand over that energy without a fight. I am telling you this so you will understand when the time comes, you will have to kill your brother, you will know our actions are justifiable. Anyway, I am needed in the Logan Bank. I need to check on the breach situation at hand.
I struck gold, the brother to the most wanted man alive, and now I have captured you. I could use you to bring your brother out of hiding. I hope you are fond of chambers, because that's where I'll be keeping you.
Your energy, your life force, seems so familiar. Ah, yes, you're related to Samir. Your brother, he stole half of my power, a power that should not be controlled by your species until I deemed it so. It seems you were captured and placed in this facility. Maybe we can help each other. I need to find your brother to get back what was taken from me. And I sense that you are looking for your brother, too. It seems we both share a sole purpose. Come to me, human. Unless you would rather stand here like a caged animal.
Thank you.
I want you to show me your potential before I allow you to wield my power. Good luck.